Friends announced that Monday's home opener was postponed.
We are outraged. I mean, we came down here, we took work off.
Fans were fuming.
When did you find out the game was canceled?
90 minutes before the game.
The temperatures were lined up to be one of, if not the coldest game in the last 15 years.
And go try!
The game now moved to Tuesday.
At the end of the day, in discussions between us and the Red Sox and the umpires, in collaboration, the decision was made really thinking about player safety.
It would have been better if the game was on and I didn't pay $40.
Right? Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's little consolation to those who already paid to park.
$110 a piece.
And how much did you pay?
$40 to park here.
Everybody should give us a refund or some kind of rebate on it. They really should.
According to several parking lots adjacent to Progressive Field, it's not happening.
Everybody getting mad at us, cussing at us, wanting their money back. We couldn't do nothing about it, you know.
It's in the fine print.
Not on the valet tickets, but on the parking tickets, you can't get a refund.
Go try!
Now, parking companies say another reason is that lot attendants were here at 6 a.m. Monday morning, and they're going to have to pay them to come back Tuesday morning as well.
At least a half off for tomorrow or something.
No, I'm not coming
like
back.
Nothing.
So to make up for it, the Indians announced Monday night that fans have two options. Either attend the rescheduled home opener plus another game in April or May, or attend two other home games in April or May.
$40 for parking, 100 plus for tickets. You know, it's not, it sucks, but we'll be here tomorrow.
In Cleveland, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.